Here you see Christian and Kica. Forget about Kica for a moment. Christian plays ice hockey. Christian has teammates too, and they are playing ice hockey. Real ice hockey. And after such a hard training session or match, you can for sure be a little affected. That is where Kica comes into the picture. Now Christian and his teammates can play again tomorrow, thanks to Kica.